This is a CBSLA.com weather update.
Hi, everybody. I'm meteorologist Amber Lee. We're starting the first day of August with temperatures once again well above average as a high pressure system continues to sit off to the northeast of us. We're starting the morning off with temperatures in the upper 70s for portions of the IE, 76 for Burbank, 72 for LAX. And then here's a look at what's happening. We still have some of that lingering monsoon moisture that could trigger an afternoon thunderstorm or shower, especially over the mountains and maybe the high deserts. A lot of that activity right now is still to the south of us. But again, as the day goes on, there is a chance so we could start to see some more activity in the higher elevations. Once we head into the weekend, this high pressure system wobbles to the west. We thought it was going to go a little bit more east, but now with this westerly move, it will cool us down just briefly by about maybe 2 days, pretty much the whole weekend. And then it starts to push right back up to where it's sitting right now, and that will warm us up all over again. So here's a look at what we can expect for the next few days. So we go from warm and muggy to warm and dry as more of that drier air starts to return just the way we like it by the end of the week. Highs today, 80 degrees for the coast, 88 for LA and Orange County Metro, triple digits for our valleys. And then here's a look for the IE, the high deserts and the mountains.